The Bible says that God knows the number of every hair on your head. So what does that make me if I do too?
Can I ask you something? When did you first see your beauty? Did you know? Your softness isn't weakness. Do you understand that your vulnerability is your strength? Who first showed you how to love? Me.
I didn't know learning to love myself would be so controversial, so empowering. The Bible says that God knows the number of every hair on your head. So what does that make me if I do too?